wanna make a change. Oh, my favorite volunteer event was when we volunteered for scholars and presented financial literacy to a very large group of young people. One of the reasons that it's probably my favorite is because of their stated mission. Going in and presenting the financial literacy and going through values with them actually played right into what their mission is. And so it really was very rewarding to see what how much a difference what we do makes in our community.
They follow each other on the wind and know, cause they got nowhere to go. That's why no one yet to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself, then make a change.
To say it's the blood drives. I love being able just to donate an hour of my time and possibly save 3 lives. Plus, not to mention that 10-gallon wall.
My favorite volunteer event that I've participated in would have to be the Church on the Rock at Randy Sam's. It was we just went out there and we served breakfast to the community, and it was really interesting to talk to people and be in an environment that I'd never been in before, you know, just to help out as well. Well, music is a big passion for me, and one of my biggest aspirations is to make a place in our community where people can come and express themselves through art. That is just something that I think would be really good for the youth, to be able to express their feelings or their frustrations in a way that's positive instead of, you know, the negative ways that some people choose.
That would be at the Domestic Violence Center, because I can relate to those women. I have been in an abusive relationship before, and it just feels good to help someone who you understand at a deeper level.
You got to stop it. Some more, some more.
That would have to be the LEAP event that we participated in last year. And what it is, it's a convention that's hosted at an annual convention that's hosted at our convention center, where juniors and seniors from our local school districts come in and actually visit different booths that are set up by different industries in our local area. And the students just kind of interview us and ask us questions about what we do and what our job consists of, and if it would be something that they would be interested in. So it was pretty interesting to see how many students were actually interested in getting involved in the banking industry.
We did one with some kids called the Scholars, and we did we played the Jeopardy game with them, kind of teaching them how, you know, different banking skills and all that. So, but we put it in the Jeopardy game, and it was so rewarding because they actually participated. They got up and danced with us, and they felt accomplished. And even the people that was over them, they were there as well, and everybody thought that we did such an awesome job. And I felt accomplished because I felt like I helped someone receive something. So it was fun to me.
Be the difference.
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 Be the difference. Me a luxury, my sugar and gold. I want the good life every good night. You're a hot one to hold. Cause you don't even know. I can make your hands clap.
Every night.
hard for our money.
Work
so hard for it, honey.
Work
working hard for our money, and we can't do it that for a while.
Work.